this afternoon. To the big annual what? Oh, well, if it was big and annual, I'm sure they'd have mentioned it in the newspaper. Yeah, it's a lazy dog dangling afternoon, but something's a little off. Ooh, I gotta get some fresh air. What's that smell? Onions? Chili powder? Cumin? Juicy ground chuck? It's chili! Oh my God, I'm missing a chili cook-off!
Homer, you're the easiest laugh I know.
Thank you. for the treasure pile.
Job to do.
Stuck, huh? Don't worry, you're only human. Or maybe some kind of mammal. I can't tell.
Let's roll!
Welcome to Cyber Bowl.
Don't worry, you're only human. Or maybe some kind of mammal. I can't tell.
You little...
So, you need some help, do you? It's a good thing I'm here.
I'm melting! Melting! Oh, maybe not.
Let's roll!
Hey, hey!
five alarm chili, eh? Big idea. Bland, timid entry.
According to my calculations, you are in dire need of my help. Some plutonium I can borrow. What an intriguing artifact!
Quit your day job. Whatever that is.
Let's go!
I don't feel so good. What's happening to me?
You little...
by Shelbyville? I hope I didn't brain my damage.
Thank you.
your steps. Woke up, fought with Marge, ate Guatemalan insanity peppers, then I... Oh...
Emmett Brown, Ph.D., at your
Darn, 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 darn.
Great Scott! Will you look at the size of that thing? Good heavens, what an intriguing autograph.
Looks like it's my lucky day! I've seen bigger.
I need to get back to my old time before something terrible happens.
Sunset, sunrise, sunset, sunrise, sunset, sunrise, sunset, sunrise, sunset. Note to self, stop doing anything.
Must be why I'm here. Follow the what? Follow the what? Hurry up! Go!
Get moving, you stupid. When I'm kicking you, that means hurry up. Come on. Get. Oh, you want me to climb that, huh? No problemo. Isn't it?
what to do here. There's no need to wing it.
You little... Thank you. Why, you little...
A lesson you must learn.
If it's about laying off the insanity peppers, I'm way ahead of you.
No, I speak of a deeper wisdom. The problem, Homer, is that the mind is always chattering away with a thousand thoughts at once.
Yeah, that's me, all right.
You must find your soulmate.
Soulmate?
Your kindred spirit. The one with whom you share an unspoken bond.
Hey, wait! Come back!
Oh.
Ah, a ghost train! And so little time to get out of the way. Now that's... Now none! Ah! Oh!
Well, golf course. Maybe the desert was just the sand trap. Wherever my soulmate is, it's not here. I give up. Huh? What's that blinking light?
The lighthouse keeper! The loneliest man in the world. He'll understand me.
Friends are with you. You look terrible.
Thank you.
easiest laugh I know.
After tonight, no one will ever again question my power.
Hey, you might find this interesting.
Make way for Aquaman!
This fellow knows anything about that three-eyed fish I saw earlier.
Can't give you any new information.
An aquatic man, eh? Keep that horrible water away from me!
I wonder if this fellow knows anything about that three-eyed fish I saw earlier. I wonder if this fellow knows anything about that three-eyed fish I saw.
friend's name is Earl. Coyote!